What's up, guys? Mustang 2005 here. Sorry if it's like at a little weird angle. There was like nowhere for me to mount the phone in this car. So, today I'm going to try the... See what all the hype is about this Popeye's chicken. The chicken sandwich. Everyone's getting killed over and all this crap. Now, my whole intention was not to go to Popeye's. I had no intention of trying the sandwich. But I was going to Taco Bell, and on the way to Taco Bell, in the mall, where I am right now, was Popeye's. So I walked past it, going to Taco Bell, and I noticed the line is very short. And I said to myself, you know what? I might as well give it a try now. There's no line. Let me see what all the hype is about. So, here's the sandwich. Popeye's chicken. Oh. Wait a minute. Baja Blast, because yes, I still got Taco Bell. The first time I'm having it since the 2000s. Mmm. Anyway. Come on, with the mayo all over. Alright. Here it is. Let's see what it's all about. That's good. Now I see what the hype is about. That is pretty good. But, can we put the, there's pickles in it? I didn't know that. It's because I didn't bite into it. I don't like pickles. Come on, people text me. Damn you! Come on. Sorry. So, it's good. But I'm saving it until I get home. And, by the way, there's pickles on it, and I didn't know that. I don't know if you know that. If you don't know that, make sure you ask for no pickles. Because I don't like pickles. It's hot in here. Damn mayo everywhere. Anyway. Let me go. Because I want to go home and eat my food. That was the chicken, the Popeye's chicken sandwich. It's worth the hype. It was pretty good. Now, I don't know about people going crazy and killing people over it. But it's good, but not like, oh my god, I gotta have it! Good. It's good, but not, whoa, I gotta have it! So anyway, I'll see you guys later. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe.